وصلى الله على النبي الكريم محمد وآله وأصحابه أجمعين. When a woman is in menses or in nifas, what is prohibited for her? Number one, she cannot avail Islamic cleanliness. I thought you should have 2-3 pens. Just look here. Yes, if she gets into Janabat, then it is recommended to take shower. Also for Ihram, she may take shower and do whatever the Hajis or those in Umrah are doing except Tawaf. The Shafi'is and Hanbalis said, that to get into Islamic cleanliness, is prohibited for her. Number two, every type of prayer is prohibited. As Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to Fatima binti Abi Hubaysh, فَإِذَا أَقْبَلَتِ الْحَيْضَةُ فَدَعِ الصَّلَاةَ وَإِذَا أَدْبَرَتْ فَغْسِلِي عَنْكِ الدَّمِ وَصَلِّي. When the menses starts, when Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to Fatima binti Abi Hubaysh, when the menses starts, so leave prayer. And when it stops, so wash blood from yourself, means take shower, and start praying. So this is narrated by all muhaddithin except Imam Bukhari. And Bukhari narrates the same in another way. That she was a woman suffering from istihad. She was suffering from istihad. Intermittent blood. Which is a disease. So Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told her, دَعِ الصَّلَاةَ قَدْرَ الْأَيَّامِ الَّتِي كُنْتِ تَحِذِينَ فِيهَا ثُمَّ اغْتِسَلِي وَصَلِّي. Let's leave prayer. In your habitual days, then take shower and start praying. Number three, cannot fast. Prohibited. As Aisha says, radiallahu ta'ala anha, كنا نحيض على خاط رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم فنؤمر بقضاء الصوم ونؤمر بقضاء الصلاة رواه الجماعة عن مهذا عائشة عزيز رضي الله تعالى عنها in the time of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم when women were in menses So we have not been ordered to make qaza for prayer, we missed. But we had been ordered to make qaza for fasting. Got it? Note. The reason is that menses comes every month. And a Muslim is bound to pray 5 times a day. Now a woman in menses, when she missed her prayers for a few days in menses every month. That is way too much to make its qaza. For example, if her menses is every month 10 days, so she missed at least 49 prayers or 50. Got it? Now to make the qaza of 49 prayers every month is very difficult. But fasting is once a year. Fasting is once a year. To make its qaza is not that difficult. Number 4. Making tawaf is also haram and forbidden. While in menses or in nifas. As Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to Sayyidah Aisha radiallahu anha إِذَا حِبْتِ فَفْغَلِ مَا يَفْغَلُ الْحَاجِ غَيْرَ أَلَّا تَتُوفِي بِالْبَيْتِ حَتَّى تَتُوَخَّرِ أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام When you are in menses